is a hard fact of life, kid. You can't win them all. At the end of the day, it's about survival. Now you take a guy. He's caught up in a system, but he thinks he can break that system. No, system's gonna break him. Ah, now here we got such a schmuck. A schmuck who thought he could outplay the system of which he is a part. Take a good look at him, Jason. I want you to look at him. What this guy forgot is that I own this town, and I am the system. So you know what happens, Jason? You know what happens? Those who work with me, those who understand the system, they get taken care of, Jason. Do you understand what I am saying? You, down, in the fourth.
Jason Malone. I'm Paul O'Reilly's cousin, and he...
Paulie!
He's fine!
He's still with that girl with the lip. Oh no, she got that fixed, didn't she?
Paulie said I could contact you if I ever got into trouble, and I'm in trouble.
Talk to me, sugar. What's the matter?
Shit, Frank!
You talking about Frank Belliano?
He's following me on Freedmont! He's gonna fucking kill me! Knock him out.
Doesn't matter, kid.
I swear, I didn't mean to...
I'm guessing you're the one who called?
Yeah, I'm... Yeah.
Come on, let's go.
So, I guess this is the part where I thank you and ask your name and stuff.
No, this is the part where you take this gun and shoot at the asshole behind us while I drive. Not your first rodeo, is it?
My brothers and I used to shoot at dock rats back in Southeast.
Looks like we've got more rats on our tail. It's Karen, by the way.
Huh?
My name, Karen.
Ah, and you work for Miss Montello?
I'm her accountant, among other things.
Thank you. the wind.
That was you?
I didn't mean to knock the bastard out. He just went down.
Barricade up ahead. Shoot at it! Shoot at it!